chance to let it out. Do what you need to get it out. Oh. We're gonna crash down, we'll keep it going. Wanna break control tonight. Tear it apart now, nothing can stop us. Gonna lose it in the lights. We'll be alright, we'll be alright, we'll be
Candace Coles. I'm so excited to be here for the AIDS Awareness Brunch Social. I'm really honored and excited to participate in such an event to help people, especially with the swag to school operation. I'm really excited about that. You can always find me online at www.candacecolesmusic.com, and I look forward to hearing so many great things about the work that swag to school is doing, and much success to you. Thanks.
HIV and AIDS does not discriminate. It doesn't care if you are short, tall, brown, yellow, young or old. It's definitely an issue that many of us are dealing with today. And here in the United States, we have 1.1 million people diagnosed with HIV and AIDS. So there's a lot to be said about that. Now, we've made some progress, but I think there's a lot more that we can do. And having events like this is very important because we can raise the issues in our communities, we can have important conscious conversations, and we can walk away with action items.
Matt, I'm from lasexsymbol.com, and this is a new campaign. You guys can't see me, huh? This is a new campaign from LA County Department of Public Health. In the past, they had campaigns that focused on getting people tested, letting people know where they can get tested for free. Now the campaign is focusing more on prevention by providing free condoms to businesses, clinics, and even residents in LA County. We distribute in three ways. One, we come out to events like this one. We're gonna be at the AIDS Walk. We've done a bunch of other events throughout the summer and we distribute there. We actually mail the condoms to your house. If you live in LA County, you can let anyone you know who might need them. If you just go to lasexsymbol.com, they'll mail them straight to your house for free. Keep you covered, keep you safe. And then the third way is we distribute to bars, businesses, like I said. So check out lasexsymbol.com. It's a cool campaign. Anyone who might be in need, you can go there and we'll keep you supplied.
If you don't know, AIDS Project Los Angeles is an organization that provides resources to individuals diagnosed with HIV or AIDS. AIDS Walk was created in 1985. To raise awareness and to fundraise for the organization, and since then it's increasingly raised every year exponentially much better. This year our theme is community, which you can see over here and in the brochures that are on your tables. It's great to see you guys to come out and support this event. I really appreciate it, and if you have any questions or want more information, please feel free to come up and talk to me at any time.
Takes more than a smile from a stranger to heal this heart of mine. See, my heart has been so bitter, baby. It has a blue night and to shine. But when you smile the way you do, you bring my heart back to life.
program manager for a program called Empowerment. And Empowerment basically provides HIV education for young gay men of color. So I work with African American and Latino gay youth between the ages of 18 and 29 to basically help them to create ideas to empower their community to make more young folks in their area get tested for HIV. So when you think about it from that perspective, it's like, wow, I need to go out and get tested. HIV is not a gay disease, it's not a black disease, it's not a white disease, it is a blood infection that can impact anybody that bleeds. So everybody take a knife, slit your wrist, and let me know what comes out.
Oh, yeah.
Right, if blood comes out, then you are human and you are at risk for HIV infection. So those of you who are here to support AIDS Walk Los Angeles, I sincerely appreciate it because that is what keeps our agency afloat. It's from those donations, the fundraising events that we do. That helps us to continue to do the work in the community that we do.
We came out today to support AIDS Walk Los Angeles and AIDS Project Los Angeles. This is a fundraiser to raise funds for AIDS Walk. All the funds go to treatment services, awareness, education, prevention, housing, healthcare for people living with AIDS. And the reason I got involved with AIDS, I actually run a nonprofit organization, SWAC to School, and we focus on enriching the lives of youth through awareness, education. And the reason I am here today is because I partnered with Green Dot Public Schools, and working with them closely, they notified me that a lot of their students need to participate more in charity walks. And this charity walk is dear to my heart, along with other charity walks such as like Homeless, Home Walk Run, and the Revlon Walk as well. But we wanted to get involved in charity walks for students to participate and to learn more about the issues at hand.
And according to United National Population Fund, young people, there's an estimated of 5.5 million young people worldwide that are estimated to be affected with AIDS and HIV, and about 40% of those are new HIV infectants. And this is why we want to continue to share the education and make students aware of these things.
And we have a program called the Remix Program, where we go out to different, we actually outreach to the youth, and we teach them different skills that they might not necessarily learn in the classroom, such as etiquette skills and things about health as well. So that's why we're really happy to be partnering with SWAG to School today to come to this event and really help out to raise money for the AIDS Walk.